Discovery Center to find out about which roads are still open and closed, so we didn't have to make that same mistake we did yesterday of driving to the 2N10, but it was closed, you know? And she was saying that one she thinks I'm talking about down here is open. She said it's pretty hectic though. She said she loves her truck, so she wouldn't take her truck there. And I said, perfect, that's where I want to go. I mean, look at this little fucking pond. This is all that's left of it now. Hold on. Thank you. fresh battery in. That's what she said. See you guys in a minute.